Today is Wednesday, November 11th. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now for our Mallard Mindset. Today I will have a good learning attitude, be an active learner and grow my brain. Be a mindful problem solver. All right, boys and girls, I wanted to give you two quick announcements this morning. First, tomorrow is going to be another asynchronous workday. So Thursday, we do not have class on Teams. You're going to want to check your teacher Schoology pages to see what you need to be working on tomorrow. If you are in fourth or fifth grade, you have an optional virtual field trip that you can do with me. That's at 12:45, and the link to join that will be posted at the top of my Schoology course. So if you're a fourth or fifth grader and you'd like to join that virtual field trip tomorrow, it's going to be on self-esteem and body positivity, and the link to join will be at the top of my Schoology course. And then Friday is a student and staff holiday, so no school on Friday. All right, let's look at some birthdays. We have a lot of birthdays to go through today. So today's birthdays from Ms. Cercio's class, Violet has a birthday. From Ms. McManus's class, Owen has a birthday. On Thursday, from Ms. Rogers' class, Margaret has a birthday. On Friday, from Ms. McLeod's class, Juliana has a birthday. On Saturday, from Ms. Barber's class, it's Joshua's birthday. And last but not least, on Sunday from Ms. Stern's class, Ainsley has a birthday. All right, and we do have a few birthday books, so I'm going to turn it over to Mr. Schaefer.
Thank you, Ms. Pritchard. Yes, we do have a couple birthday books for those who have selected the books. Margaret, whose birthday is tomorrow, has selected The Cool Bean, and it is an awesome story. Her name will be in the book, and she'll get a cool bookmark. And then on Friday, Juliana had selected a book, This Is a Ball. And you guys can pick those books up beginning this afternoon. Today is a very special day. Today is Veterans Day. And Veterans Day falls every year on November 11th. It began in 1918 on the 11th day of the 11th month and the 11th hour to signify the end of World War I. At the time, it was called Armistice Day. Now we call it Veterans Day, and it celebrates all veterans alive and dead who fought to defend our country in both war and in peacetime. And so it's a great chance to honor our veterans. And if you have a family member or a friend or someone you know that's a veteran, this is the time to thank them if you don't do it every day anyway. So with that, I'm going to turn it back over to Ms. Pritchard.
All right, boys and girls. So we haven't gotten to do this much this year, but usually on morning announcements, we will play a song. And we thought today would be a great day to play a song. And we're going to play the national anthem today in honor of Veterans Day. So if you have not sung the national anthem before, typically you would stand. And a lot of people choose to place their hand over their heart, or sometimes just kind of stand at attention while the song is being played. So teachers, if you would like to play the song now, or if you'd like to play it later, we're gonna have it at the end of announcements today. But students, if you'd like to go ahead and do that now, please stand for the national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light, what so proud?